There will always be those who dare to break the lightning's glow.